Hi, I'm Richie Isaacson, Cinch Service Provider. We're going to speak about the dishwasher today. Very important to get the dishwasher water very hot. You want to run this tap and make sure that the water is hot. Purge out all the cold water. And what you want to do, if you want to clean your dishes before you put them in the dishwasher, that's also important. Take a nice brush, clean them up. By that point, after you've done all that, then you'll make sure that the water is nice and hot. Shut off the water, open the dishwasher. What you want to do is you put in your soap right there. Two places, this place and that place. One is the pre-soak and one is the regular. And you want to shut that and make sure that it stays closed, because if you don't, it's going to distribute the soap in the wrong times of the dishwasher. And this is called rinse aid. The rinse aid goes into this little compartment right here. And what you want to do is fill that, and it'll distribute the rinse aid over a month's time. It'll last. It's very important to have the rinse aid, because what it'll do is it'll make sure that the dishes get nice and clean, and it'll also make that the glasses don't get streaked, and it'll clean everything nice, and it'll also help dry the dishes at the end of the cycle. The other thing is your silverware. This particular dishwasher has a silverware tray that can go on the door, or it can go anywhere inside on the rack. What you want to make sure you do, when you put your silverware in, point it down. The other way, you're going to have some, it's going to be bothering you. Yep, like that is the way you want to do it. And you shut the door, make sure that it stays nice and tight, and you're ready to go.